向こうの。
らしいね、
すごいね。東京でもこんなに派手な店は見たことないよ。
そりゃもうここが何はナンバーワンの店ですさかい。蒼天堀来てグランドへ寄らんやなんてタコなしのたこ焼きみたいなもんですわ。いや先生には遠路はるばるお越しいただいたんやから今日はたっぷり楽しんでもらわんと。ささ行きましょう。
でもさ、本当に大丈夫なの？こっちってこれもん多いって話じゃない。
そないなことありまへんって。もう先生何で言うたら信じてくれはるんですか。
でも蒼天堀って言ったらあの近江連合のお膝元でしょ。町ごとヤクザの巣窟みたいなもんだろう。
まあ
ましてやこの手の店なんてもう。あそこの席、あれ絶対ヤクザだよ。やっぱり私帰るよ。
大丈夫ですってほんまに。物騒な店も確かにありますけどこの店に限っては絶対安心、折り紙付きです。あれは確かにヤーさんやけどこの店じゃおとなしゅうしてますよ。
妙にこの店の肩を持つね。
まあまあ細かい話は抜きにして、ささまずは座って一杯やりましょうね。ほらさあ。
でもね、
こんばんは。失礼します。
失礼します。
いや、こんばんは。
どうです、女の子も粒揃いですやろ。このお方はな、東京のでっかい会社のお偉いさんやで。ほら君らも顔売っとき。
やっぱり偉いさんなんや。なんか貫禄ある思った。
東京から来はったんですか。かっこええですね。こっちにはよう来はるんですか。
いや今回はたまたま出張でね。ここもこの人に無理やりね。
そうせやから君らがたっぷりサービスしてくれんと私の面目丸つぶれ。頼むで。
なんや責任重大やわ。
じゃあまずはお飲み物からやね。何言っちゃいます。
どれ。おお、シャンパンで10万か。やっぱり結構するもんだね。
そしたらまずシャンパンいっときましょうか。
おいおい大丈夫か。10万だぞ。
大丈夫大丈夫、先生はもうお金のことなんて気にせんと存分に楽しんでください。シャンパンね。
ありがとうございます。でも1本でええんですか。
え、
せやね。東京の偉いさんもおるのに一本やと足りひんのとちゃいます？大阪の人間がケチや思われますよ。
ちょっと君ら。
なるほど、確かにその通りや。よっしゃ、ここは潔く一人一本いっとこか。
ほな四本やね。
お前らの分もかい。ねえわええわ、四本いっとれ。
さすが男前、お願いします。
すごい。
うまいな、もう一杯や。
ジャジャパンすごい。
にぎやかでいい店じゃないか。でも前にこっち来た時は全然知らなかったよ。
ああ、この店が有名になったんはつい最近なんですよ。
そうなのか。
ええ、少し前に支配人が変わってそこから急に。
ふん、支配人くらいでそんなに変わるもんかね。
それが引き抜きから何からちょっと大声では言えんようなことまで随分派手にやったみたいで、箱のでかさだけが取り柄やったこの店をあっちゅう間にトップにのし上げてもうたんです。
ほう、随分なやり手みたいだね。
そう、うちの支配人夜の世界では知らん人がおらんちゅうくらいの有名人なんですよ。
そうなのかい。そりゃいっぺんお目にかかってみたいもんだね。
ちょっともう、ええ加減にして。
こっちは金払っとんねえぞ。ちょっと触るくらいいいやろね。お前もまんざらやないんやろ。
なわけあるか。もうすっごい。
ほらここやここ。
お客様、当店はお触り禁止です。どうかその辺で。
かわいやっちゃな。
お客は大概にせんと。
大概にせんかったら何やってんのこれ。こっちは金払っとんのやぞ。ガタガタ抜かすね、
このボケ。
おいおい、全然大丈夫じゃないじゃないか。逃げよう。
ああ、この店で暴れるやなんて。まあ大丈夫、すぐ収まりますよ。
だからなんでそんなこと言い切れるんだ。
出てくるからですよ、彼が。
彼ってあの男か。ありゃただのケツ持ちだろう。
お客様。
ん？
本日はお越しいただきありがとうございます。
何やお前、ケツ持ちちゃうんか。
よく間違われます。ですが違います。
せやったら何やねん。悪い、
申し遅れました。私、当店支配人の真島と申します。
お前が支配人やと。
え、あれが例の
この店はヤクザが仕切っとんのかい。
お見苦しくて申し訳ございません。こう見えても堅気です。それよりもお客様、恐れ入りますが当店でのお触りや暴力行為はどうかご遠慮願います。
気に食わんちゅうんやったら力ずくで来てみろや。その面こき落としけ。
そういうわけには参りません。お客様は神様ですから。
ほう、そらええ心がけやないか。
お前さんのその心構え気に入ったわ。こいつはおごりや。たーんと飲み。
どうや、神様からのお恵みは。
ありがとうございます。私はこの酒を一度浴びるように飲んでみたかったのですが、おかげさまで夢が叶いました。
この野郎、ええどけよや。て
お客様、重ねてお願い申し上げます。そろそろお引き取り願えませんでしょうか。もしこれ以上営業妨害されますと。
したら何やっちゃねえ。
しゃあないの。
ああ、いっちょ景気いいのやれや。
そこまでお客様がお望みなら、この真島、僭越ながらお相手いたしましょう。ただし、私からは一切手出しはいたしません。何しろお客様は神様ですから。
へっ、まだそんなこと抜かすか。なめおって
さあ、ショータイムや。
Oh shit, son! Majima, you classy ass motherfucker, look at you! Avoid the customer's attacks. The first law of management. The customer is king. Even if punched or kick, reprisal is out of the question. For now, watch for the customer to make a move and evade their attacks using X. Oh buddy, I'm gonna give you the best damn service you've ever had.Show your hospitality. The second law of management. The customer is king. Even in the worst of times, you must never forget to provide only the finest service possible. Patience shall be rewarded, as now it is time to show all your customers the ultimate in hospitality. Press triangle in front of the attacking customer with the heat gauge at the third bar. Would you like service, sir?Didn't get through to you? But sir, I insist! I insist that you take this heat hospitality!
なんなんやお前は。くそっ、うっ、この
危ない、
なめんなよ。
危険ですのでこちらはお預かりいたします。
ございますよ、支配人。
さて、この野郎、
警察に突き出してや
る。さばけろ、
ねえ、君。
お静かに。
こちらのお客様は、ご覧の通り店内での違反行為を繰り返し、皆様へご迷惑をおかけしました。本来ならば、このまま警察へ出頭していただくべきだと存じます。ですが、どうかそれはご容赦願えませんでしょうか。
え、なんでそんな。
こちらのお客様、 このまま警察へ突き出されれば、これまで築かれた社会的地位を失うことになりましょう。一時の気の迷いに対する報いとしてはあまりに酷ではないでしょうか。そこでお客様に一つお願いがございます。
俺に？
はい、夜の世界の流儀として、酒の席での失態は酒で注いでいただきたいのです。今日この場のお題すべてお客様がご馳走してはくださらないでしょうか。蒼天製薬営業本部長様ともなれば、年間接待費は億をくだらないはず。
あ、それ俺の。いつの間に。
お客様を犯罪者にしたくない。ですが他の皆様にも変わらずこの場を楽しんでいただきたい。すべてはこの私のわがままです。どうか私のわがままを聞き入れてはくださいませんでしょうか。
わかった。皆さんがそれでええ言うてくれるんなら、この場のお題全部俺が持たせてもらう。それで許したってくれんやろか。
ありがとうございます。こちらのお客様はこうおっしゃってくださいました。皆様いかがでしょうか。ありがとうございます。皆様の寛大なお心遣いありがたく頂戴いたします。勇気あるご判断をなされたこちらのお客様にも拍手を。では引き続きどうぞお楽しみください。
あれがここの支配人。
はい。
なるほどな。この店がナンバーワンになった理由が分かった気がするよ。
彼を見るとみんなそう言います。キャバレーグランドの支配人真島五郎、蒼天堀の夜の帝王っちゅうやつですわ。
支配人、先ほどはありがとうございました。いつもすみません。
フロアどうや、落ち着いたか。
はい、あらかた元の通りに。ただで飲めると分かって注文がひっきりなしですよ。
そうか、あいつら怪我は。
いえ、突き飛ばされた小野のやつもこれといって。
マキちゃんにはボーナス弾んだれよ。父もまるで何もなしじゃ、モチベーションガタ打ちや。
はい、それは先んじて伝えておきました。
ならええわ。
あの暴れてたドアホ、一応見張っときゃ。名刺は押さえちゃるが、とんずらこかんとも限らんからな。
そちらの方もすでに手配しています。
よっしゃ。スタッフは最近どんなんばいや。
おおむね問題はないのですが。
なんやねん。
先月入ったかなえちゃんなんですけど、ちょっと他の子、特に桜子ちゃんとうまくいってないみたいで。
またその手の話かいな。女っちゅうのはほんまめんどくさいの。
私からも話はしてみたんですが、なかなか。
わかったわかった、俺からも話しとく。
すみません、お手数ですがお願いします。失礼します。
May as well go see her now and get this over with. She's probably in her dressing room. Oh my god. Majima. You're not crazy! It's good to see you, old buddy. Man. So, we finally get control of our second character. Alright, before we continue on, let's see, his money is separate, which makes sense. I have 37 completion points, which are the completion points I got while playing as Kiryu.We got our fudge style, which is the only style we got because we haven't relearned. And do we have our equipment separate? Okay, it looks like our equipment is separate, except for this. Mad Dog Gloves. These black leather gloves unlock your energy reserves when you are close to death. So it's the similar bonus that we got with Kiryu with the Dragon Talisman. Okay, might as well equip that. Well, let's go see this girl.Oh my god, they modeled the entire, like, cabaret? That's amazing! Oh man, I'm so excited to play as Majima! For people who don't know Yakuza, Majima is a huge staple in the series. And he is just, he is the best. I don't want to say anything because spoilers, but just believe me when I say this. He is the best! Well...Let's go. How are you doing today, sirs?
支配人さんのおかげで、商売ができそうです。ほんま、ありがとうございます。先生。
No problem. So, seems like we're in charge of this hostess club right here. And it seems we're doing pretty good. Alright, so...Direct me to the problem, good sir. Hey, you got a minute? Oh my god, I'm gonna have to try and figure out a voice for him. With Kiryu, I've been doing it for ages, so I'm used to it, but with Majima, I've never... Oh man, this is gonna take a few episodes, I think. Ahem? Hmm? Sir! Sorry about that. What can I do for you? Eh? Can you call me Kane for me? I need to talk to her.Yes, sir, of course. What's his deal spacing out on the clock? Hi, sir. Nice work out there tonight. Thanks, Kane-chan. So, you wanted to talk to me?He said she was locking horns with Sakurako. Where do I start? Well, I don't think she'll appreciate me just laying it down on her, so... Let's butter her up. Yeah, you're really smoking tonight, babe. I thought some new idol singer wandered in. Oh, you. That kind of flattery won't get anybody but paying customers anywhere, sir.That's right, then I take it back. What? So it was just flattery, huh? You wound me, boss. Aw, come on. You know I can't tell a lie. Here, I'll buy you some dinner sometime. Soon. You forgive me? Really? I love you, sir. This is idiotic. Time to get to the point. Let's It's been about a month since you came on here, yeah? How's it going? Think you can make a real go at it in the grand? I think so. The hall's much bigger than the last club I worked at, so it's pretty daunting at first, but I'm totally used to it by now. And more and more customers are coming here specifically to see me! Yeah? That's great to hear. Not surprising from the number one gal from one of the oldest cabarets in the Peter area. So I guess I was just imagining things then. Hmm? What do you mean? Oh, you see, the one month mark's actually when I see that most girls up and leave. I was a little worried you might be getting the itch too. Oh, have no fear of that. I wouldn't dream of quitting now. That hag Sakurako's been trying to play the seniority card on me, but I don't even notice her. Damn, girl? Hag? This is pretty serious. Oh, don't be like that. Sakurako's the vet here. She looks after the other girls too. Most love that about her. Try to get along, yeah? Ah, I hate nosy types like that. And she's got a whole entourage, but whatever. Soon I'll have my own clique and I don't have to deal with them. Does she even realize she's getting lectured here? Dense as a door, this one. She's even giving the little... What? She's even giving me a little tude. Oh, attitude! Okay. Okay, right. Look, we're the manager here. We need to assert our authority. Let's go a little bit more direct. Better make it loud and clear for her. That ain't right, Kanei-chan. You gotta learn to read the room. Huh? Doesn't matter how you are at your job or how popular you get. Keep snubbing your seniors like that, and you'll wake up one day with nothing but enemies here. Fine by me! Not like I do this job to make friends with the other girls. Really? That the best you can do? I'm disappointed. I doubt you'll be around here long enough to make those enemies then. Wait! What's that supposed to mean? Is there a problem with my work? Nailed it. She's the competitive type. Put her pride on the hook and she'll take the bait. Look, I ain't asking yet to be friends with Sakura-chan. In fact, you two make much better rivals. Rivals? Yeah, but not the kind that shanks the other in the back. Compete, push each other to get better. You'll bring up all the other girls with you. Right now, you're just tripping over each other, and that makes it harder for everyone around you to step up. Customers may love a girl like that, but I got no use for them here. The grand needs girls who are popular with guys and the girls. The guys and the girls? Thing is, I know you could be that girl, Kanei-chan. That's the only reason I'm coming down on you about it like this. You really think... I'm sorry, sir. I was acting like a spoiled brat. I'll work on being that girl and being more considerate. Please, give me the chance. There, see? You do get it. I knew you were a keeper, kid. And I hope you'll keep helping me improve when I need it. That worked out surprisingly well. Gah, finally. Took long enough. And wait, what was that waiter's deal? Can't have him zoning out on me like that. Better go have a chat. Oh boy, running a cabaret must be really, really tough. Hey there, buddy. Man, why the long face? Need to use the facilities? Sir, no, I got a letter from my little sister back home. Yeah? And what's the word? That my father's sick, unfortunately. The doctor said he needs to be hospitalized, but the procedure they want to do runs 500,000 yen. But I ain't got that kind of cash. Sorry to hear it. Try asking the floor manager for an advance. Another emergency a while back already forced me to ask for one. I'm afraid if I ask again, I'll get canned. Especially for so much. You in the habit of breaking mirrors, kid? Here, I'll spot you. What? But, sir, I can't. Don't sweat it. You can always replace money. Same can't be said about people. Once they're gone, that's it. Sir! As I recall, you ain't been back home in a while, yeah? Take a few days off, too. Go visit your pops. Thank you, sir! Only thing that matters right now is keeping the place running smooth. I'll throw as much money at it as I need to. Looks like that's about it for my staff troubles. It's about time I checked in on the hall. Man, I really hope that there is like a... Oh god. Sir, there's a problem! Ah, shit. What now? One of the customers is placing insane orders now that he knows he isn't paying for it. He went down the line of our top vintage wines to start, then started in with our best whiskies and brandies. He's already racked up about 4 million worth. Ah, start at the priciest and work your way down the list, huh? The real class acts come out in times like these. Indeed, I figured we should stop him, so... Where's he at? Show me. Right this way.
Oi! Mada tanonda no konei no ka yo?
Are desu. Dou shimashita?
Nan de mo arahen. お楽しみのところ失礼いたします。
なんだ、やっと持ってきた？おお、あんたは眼帯の支配人さんじゃねえか。酒は人の金で飲むに限るよな、まったく。
お客様、ちょっとお話があるのですが、ご足労願えませんでしょうか。
なんだよ、人が気持ちよく飲んでんのに。
お時間は取らせません。どうか。
しょうがねえな。他ならぬ支配人さんのお願いだ。さて、ちょっくら行ってくるよ。
あの支配人。
この方は俺が相手する。お前は仕事に戻れ。
はい、わかりました。
さあ、参りましょう。
はいよ。繁盛してるじゃねえか。ついこの前までカンコドリが鳴いてたってのにな。変われば変わるもんだ。
何しに来たんや、佐賀藩。
そう邪険にすんなよ、真島ちゃん。ちょいとお前さんの働きぶりを確認しにな。これも仕事だ。まあ、ただで飲めるとは思ってなかったけどな。
来るならちっとは行儀をしてくれんか。客が減るっちゅう。
おお、そいつはすまなかったな。ついはしゃいじまったよ。聞いたよ。さっきもご活躍だったらしいじゃない。さすがは真島五郎。蒼天堀の夜の帝王だ。客との喧嘩を見せ物に仕立てて、ついでに飲み代まで取り上げちまうなんてよ。なかなか気が利いてるな。やっぱりお前、仇が向いてるって。自分でそうは思わねえの？
アホ抜かせ。誰がこんなこと好きでやるかっちゅうね。
そりゃお前、今の立場のありがたみってのが分かってねえよ。金も地位も名誉もある。ところや女だって随分寄ってくるだろ。そんなことは望んでないってか。皮肉なもんだ。そんな誰もが羨む立場を得たお前だけがただ一人この町で別の何かを求めてる。幸せってやつはいちいち意地悪にできてるらしい。
今日は随分おしゃべりやないか。
しけた面のお前を見てたらなんとなくな。でもまあこの現状をお前が気に入らないのは当然だ。これはお前への罰なんだからな。楽しまれちゃ俺も島野の兄弟もちっと困る。
そろそろ本題に入ってくれまへんか。俺はいつになったら極道に戻れるんや、オーナ
ー。何度目だろうな、そのセリフ。どうしてそんなに極道に戻りたいのかね、俺には分からないよ。
あんたに分かってもらう必要はない。今月の売り上げや、この調子なら来月にはノルマの1億達成するで。
おお、そりゃすごい。
とぼけんな。達成したら島野の親父に俺が極道に戻れるよう口利きする。約束忘れてへんやろな。
さあ、そんな約束したっけかな。
この件で冗談は通じひんぞ。
ダメだ。あと5億稼げ。そうしたら口聞いてやるよ。
おのれ。
なんだ、殴らねえのか。まあやれるわけないけどな。そんなことしたらお前はあの暗い場所に逆戻りだ。それは嫌だろうからな。これがお前の戻りたがってる世界のやり方だよ。ヤクザがお前みたいな金づる簡単に手放すわけがないだろう。どうだ、やっぱり仇の方がいいんじゃないか。
上等や。5億やろうがないやろうがなんぼでも稼いだろ。極道に戻るためやったら俺は何でもやったるわ。
ほう、何でも。
ああそうや。
それが殺しでも。どうした、極道に戻れるとしたらお前は人殺せるの。冗談だよ。いや、意地悪言ってすまなかったな。極道ならいずれそういう山を踏むこともある。お前にそれが分かってるのかちょっと聞いてみたかっただけだから、引き続きよろしく頼むよ、支配人。あ、そうだ、一つ忘れてた。ここのホステスにノリコっているだろう。
それがどないした。
そいつ明日から別の店でやらせることにしたから。ん、即戦力が欲しくてさ。ノリコここのナンバーワンなんだろ。おあつらい向きかと思ってよ。本人にはもう伝えてあるからこっちの方がよろしくな。売り上げ落ちないように頑張るよ。なんせあと5億稼がなきゃなんねんだからな。
失礼します。あの支配人、今のりこちゃんから明日からよそに移るって電話が。
ああ、俺もさっき知ったわ。
ご存知でしたか。なんだってこんな急に。のりこちゃんがいなくなったら売り上げに相当響きますよ。
分かっとる。せやけどオーナー様のご決定や。どうしようもあらへん。
そうだったんですか。 でもこれからどうすれば。
ったく落ち込んどる暇もあらへんな。最近よそでイケとるホステス言うたら誰や。
よそですか。よその子でしたらそうですね、オデッセイののぞみちゃんがダントツでしょうね。オデッセイ自体がうちのライバルみたいなものですし。
そうか。じゃあ一丁行ってくるかの。
あの支配人、どちらへ。
決まっとるやろ、のぞみをうちに引き抜く。
え、ライバル店のナンバーワンを引き抜くって、さすがにまずくないですか。そもそもそんなことどうやって。
夜の世界は弱肉強食、ここでこけたらうちはあっちゅう間に崩れるで。やらなしゃあないんや。店の方は任せたで。
わかりました、どうかお気をつけて。
Oh my god. Well, this is the situation we've been put in. Might as well make the best of it. So, before I actually, you know, got interrupted by that really long cutscene and exposition, I wanted to say that I really hope that there is a management system for this in this, for this place in the game. Knowing Yakuza, it probably is in there, and that whole cutscene just solidified the point. I want it to be tough and grueling. I'd be up to the challenge. Anyway, let's go. Our deceased in Shofu Kucho. Time to pay them a little visit. Oh, Sotenbori. It's been so long. I'm so happy. Are you serious right now? Are you... I'm just going to ignore you. You there. Huh? No way. You are the master of that alehouse, the Grand, yes? Yes, that's me. I knew it. Even the way you walk is refined, guarded. You have no blind spot, despite appearances. I'm sorry, sir. Have we met? My name is Sometaro Kameki, heir to the certain form of martial arts and its present master. Martial arts? Yes, but lately I felt my technique slipping. My edge has been dulled, so I left the lights of Tokyo in order to train. Yet even here I find this age of excess, gluttons, and fools gorging on carnal pleasures. Nobody hungers anymore. Then I heard talk of a lounge called the Grand. They said it was the home of the most interesting man. Pardon my asking, but have you visited our establishment? What kind of question is that? Guzzling booze with painted ladies hanging over you? Bah! Wanton excess! Of course I haven't been. Well then, why the hell am I doing the song and dance if you ain't a customer? Besides, what's a washed up martial artist want with me? That hungry air about you, it is far beyond the men I've fought in recent years. Would you do me the honor? Which honor? What, you want me to fight you? Precisely. A deeper strength sleeps within you. I refuse to let it lie dormant and unused any longer. You okay upstairs, pal? Fighting you don't earn me one skinny yen's profit. I'm a busy guy. Hide behind your merchant's guise all you like. I know money isn't what feeds that hunger. Whatever honest life you make a show of living, I can see the demon gnawing at you inside. There's only one way to appease the demon, son. Face the strong in combat and set loose those fighting instincts struggling to burst free. Eh? And you're telling me you're the strong guy? Oh, as it happens, I am. Now, do you see a reason to face me? Not that it will stay my hand either way. There's no talking sense to you, is there? Fine, you win. I was just thinking it'd been a while since I really cut loose. Not here, though. If you insist. Oh my god, Kameki. Of course he would train Majima! He hasn't met Kiryu yet! Oh, this is great. Yeah, this place should work. Hmm? You are awfully unhesitant in agreeing to this. I am starting to think you keep the true extent of your strength hidden away. You must have your reasons. I know I have mine. But the fist is like the sword. Leave it in its sheath to rust, and you will not be able to draw it when it's needed. What say you? Ever feel an urge to shrug off your restraints and fight to the full extent of your abilities for a change? If you're offering, I'm game. Not too big on the idea of opening up a can of a creaky old man like you, though. Ho! Oh, cast aside such worries. Even dulled, the edge left in me should prove sufficient handle to a pup like you. Show me everything you've got! Oh, buddy, let's go! Poke him in the eyes! Fug style incorporates a number of merciless attacks. One of these is the eye poke attack. If you land an eye poke attack, the enemy will turn their back to you in pain. Show Kameki your fug style moves. And now we start the better version of the battle songs in this game, because I think Majima's battle songs are way better than Kiryu's. That being said, Kiryu's are still great, and they're actually remixes of the first battle song in Yakuza 1, which I didn't realize until I actually listened to them. They are really cool, but oh man, I just love Majima so much. I love Majima's son so much. I mean, I do love Majima so much, but that's a different thing entirely. Anyway, pull off the essence of choking. One of the special moves that the Fug style of the Fug style is a heat action called the essence of choking. This heat action triggers when an enemy attacks you or when you circle behind them. Show Kameki your Fug style and special move. Okay, let's give it a go. That's pretty effective. Your training is now complete. Attack Kameki with everything you've got. I mean, I think we forgot some moves, but whatever. I'll learn them as I go. God, I love Majima's fighting style so much. It looks so stylish. All right, Kameki. Give it everything you've got. Not good enough, old man. Glad to know I still have an eye for talent. You will surpass me one day, I promise you that. Hey, Gramps. Just what kind of life you've been living? One of unarmed combat, wagering my life on my own bare fists for the last few decades. Not that my opponents have always been so gracious. I have faced swords, firearms. And you think I'm gonna get stronger?
Soldier.
Much. Even now, I see there's been a change in you. I spar with you and regain the strength I once had. You spar with me and gain strength you've never known. A mutual benefit for us both, is it not? Yeah, I guess. I will be walking about the city for a while. You shall see me again when the time comes. Alright, I'll be waiting. Now, if there are no more weird old guys to interrupt me, I gotta plot Nozomi from the Odyssey roster. Odyssey's in Shofokucho. I should head straight there, but it wouldn't hurt to gather some intel first. I should take a lap around the town and see what kind of info I can dig up on the Club Odyssey from the people living it. Well then, looks like we've learnt our Fug style. And with that, I think I'm going to end off the episode. So, on the next episode of Let's Play Yakuza 0, we'll head on over to Odyssey and see if we can poach ourselves a hostess. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that jazz, and I'll see you guys next episode.